In this tutorial, we shall see how to use the debug mode. The debug mode allows you to run the program step by step and to view and control the Excel to Tally upload process. To begin with, start the udiMagic software. The current company selected in Tally is shown here. You can view or change the Tally company. Next, select the option Excel to Tally. Next, select the option Import Data into Tally. Now, you will be prompted to select the Excel file. Here, we shall select the standard template, Vouchers, V7, Sales Purchase, Advanced.xls. In the next screen, we shall see how to select the debug mode. Click the up arrow button next to the Start button and select the option Debug. Next, click the Start button to import data into Tally ERP. For full screen view, click the Maximize button. In the debug screen, two buttons are provided. F5 for step-by-step processing, and F8, to resume processing. As you can see, in the first few rows, the status appears as ignored. This means that these voucher types already exist in the Tally company and have been ignored. But these two voucher types didn't exist and have been now created in the Tally company. Some ledger and stock item masters have also been created. Finally, these vouchers have been created. Guess what would happen if we again imported the same data into Tally? Well, let's do it and check the result. As you can see, the masters exist in Tally and have been ignored. The vouchers also exist in Tally but have been modified. I repeat, the vouchers have been modified. That is, the vouchers will appear in Tally only once and will not be duplicated. This is because of the unique ID field, which is there in the standard templates. To conclude, here are some basics about the debug mode.